In this video, I'm going to demonstrate how to pack our QuickClick version Xootr scooters into our carrying bag. I intentionally chose a model with ergonomic grips, as that's going to be the tightest fit into the bag. If you have foam grips on your scooter, it will pack a little bit easier. So the first thing we need to do is get our scooter folded. So we're going to open up the quick release lever, drop our handlebars all the way down, and lock those into place. Next, we'll depress our quick click mechanism so that we can fold our scooter. Now, with previous versions of Xootrs, we had you pack the scooter into the bag with the wheel centered into the frame. But with quick click versions, you need to turn the handlebar so that the wheel is angled to the outside of the frame. And I like to do it so that the brake lever is pointing down. Now with the carrying bag, you'll notice that one end is wider than the other. The wider end is for your handlebars, so we're going to load that end first. So once you get your handlebars into the bag, you can start dropping the front of the scooter down in. You want to take the zipper and get it started up over the front wheel. And at this point, I like to grab this D-ring here. And you can just slide the front of the scooter down into the bag. Might have to pull up a little bit of the excess. Zip it up, and off you go.